Please welcome Rocco D'Alessandro.
Thank you. Cindy Pomeranski's son, Andy, went home and told her one day that Roy McDonald said that she was his best friend. Now, doesn't that make you feel amazing that one person should say that, as we all do? And so I shared with her a little article by Elizabeth Renzetti. I'm not going to read the article, but just it says here, advice to young women, be large. That's what I shared with Sydney, who's an artist and an educator and was a nurse, who is Roy's best friend, Sydney. And then you're the best friend, and you're all the besties of friends. And she asked me to play, or to sing a little song that I could play on the guitar. Please put it in my jar, we expect nothing. We enjoy the grateful food you put in my jar. Stories, jokes, philosophies, they take you far. Live large. Everybody, live large. Live large. One last time. Live large.